This is your house by the lake that you said you always wanted.
Well, here we are. It's not perfect, but what a deal, right? Lots of potential.
The neighbors are only here for the summer months. I think there's one neighbor down the street that lives here all year.
I'm Kate.
Well, my name's Eliza.
I have lived by this lake since I was a little girl.
You know, I never thought anyone would ever move back into this house again. It's been vacant since the summer of 1969.
Pop, do you think I made a mistake by leaving?
No, you've been through a lot lately.
And I'm fine. Everything is fine.
You tell me you saw someone in the house?
Are you taking your medicine?
I'm not crazy, if that's what you're thinking.
I think you're having a breakdown, sweetheart.